I gotta get it, motherfucker.
What is up, guys? It's your boy G-Famous92, or you can call me G, and today I'm playing Nether. Now, if you don't know what Nether is, it's an open world survival game. And I think they kind of copied off of, like, trying to make it like DayZ. But it's nothing like DayZ. And, yeah, let's go ahead and get my character made and stuff. I never played this game. It's my first time playing it because I just bought it on Steam. And it was only $3. So, why not buy a game for $3 and play, you know, a new game or something? So, yeah, right now this guy looks like that basketball player. I forgot his name. Griffin. I know his last name Griffin, though. Let's see. We got a white dude, black dude. I don't know. Light skin type. I don't know. All right, we're going with this guy. And let's go with some camo clothes. Now, we got guns right here. Stamina, survival, strength. Stealth and melee. So I'm guessing you gotta level this up right here. And what's this? Row level. Why did that do that? Let's go with some camo clothes. Just looking boring. Oh, so you have to unlock stuff. Okay, so I got you. Urban warrior, what the fuck is that? A bitch with no hair. Alright. Oh, so you gotta purchase people like that. Okay, well, I'm not gonna be purchasing any of these guys. I'm going with the free guys. Wow, they got a lot. What kind of clothes can you get right here? Oh shit, I'm hearing stuff in the background. The hell was that? See my game settings. Video, audio, motion blur. I don't like motion blur on any game. That shit is horrible. Alright, let's go back to character, and I guess this is my character. Can I name him? Oh, I already got his name. I forgot when I made my account. So, let's go ahead and go inside the game. Why not just spawn in the world? No bitch. We are no bitches. No bitches here. Do Nether, safe zone. Thought I turned off that motion blur shit. Take that off. Don't want that. Be thankful. Let's see what this looks like on medium. Alright, let's go back to high. Lighting. Bloom, I don't like bloom on. Let's go ahead and throw that off. Okay, so got everything set. Go ahead and go back into the game. There we go. Check off that motion blur shit. What is this? Oh. Now, I don't know anything that I'm doing in this game right now. So, you know, just walk around and look for some things. So we ain't got nothing in there. Whoa, this fucking sensitivity is like on the real. Wonder, can you go third person? See that you can jump. What the fuck? Big ass cockroach doing a crit walk on the floor. Damn. Always got some cockroaches. No matter where you are, there's some cockroaches just sitting waiting for you. So they got it where you can't move sideways and run real fast. So guys, I really have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing, so I'm gonna just run. Run everywhere, look for some loot. See what I can find. See if I can cut this fucking... Hooah! Hooah! Yeah. This game is very cluttered with stuff. Look at this. Fucking... stuff everywhere, but I can't find anything. Wonder, have all of this stuff been looted already? So how do you crouch? Alright. So Z is a crouch or lay down on the ground, and C is to crouch. So guys, if I get shot, you already know that I don't know how to play. Let's see. I only have a knife. Can't zoom in or nothing? Well, that sucks. Wonder where all the other people at, because this lobby was kind of full. Like, it had like 40 people in here. Alright, there's nothing that way. Hold E to search. Oh shit, we got some... got some stuff. Now, what are them pills for? Let's see. What are the pills for? Oh, junk, we got some barrels. Alright, what's these? Pain pills, okay. So if we're in pain, I gotta hit number 4. Got an old computer over here. Oh, yeah. What kind of mouse is that? This alien? Oh, shit. Guys, I heard something. Fucking mouse look like a damn chihuahua. Oh. Hey, bitches. This ain't what you want. Pocket, keep running. I'm going to just keep running. This ain't what you want, nigga. I'm trying to tell you. The fuck are these? Oh shit, went down here. This is not what you want. Let's see how this looks. Fucking... candy bar is huge. What the hell? Look like I could beat a bitch with this shit. Grab some cigarettes. Maybe we could just smoke something because, you know, my nerves gonna be bad after I see one of these monsters. Hey, motherfucker. Hey. Ooh, got some money. I seen them dollar bills. Probably have to go to the strip club, go throw some dollars. Get some Doritos, get some mint gum. Hey, motherfucker. That noise. Sound like somebody's flying and shit. Yeah, I didn't know Jeeper Creeper was in this damn game. I don't think I need any more food. Where the fuck is everyone? Yo. Oh shit, what the fuck is that, Jeeper Creeper? Bitch, I'm minding my own business. I think you should do the same. You should fucking do the same. Alright. What's in here? Anything? Don't hurt me. Just a bitch ass nigga. Let's search this. Maybe we can get some crackers. Motherfucking energy bar, bitch. I see crackers in there. See no damn. Oh shit. Thought that was something. Yo, this place is weird. Like, what the fuck? Can we go out there? I don't think so. Like, how big is this map? Oh shit. Got a nigga hanging there. It is getting real. So this is north. Something's blinking out here. Like, what is this? Might as well run to it. Let's. I'm not sure if we're supposed to. What the fuck is that off in the distance? What kind of portal or something? Shouldn't I have seen somebody yet? I mean, damn, I've been running on here for quite a while now. What, 13 minutes or something? Or if not 13 minutes, probably close to 13 minutes. Gotta keep your eyes peeled, man. Have to keep your eyes peeled. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I see something. Wonder how big this city is. Oh shit, what is that? Can we loot that? How do I get in here? Oh, here we go. Hopefully nobody shoots me. Pick up one of them big ass Jeeper Creeper looking bitches. What is that? I just seen something walking. Fucking Walking Dead cabin and shit. Where's the cream filling? Oh yeah, now that's the stuff. Alright. Time to switch this up. Yeah. Look at that. Got some garbage in there. Oh, I'm going to slice a bitch. I am going to slice a bitch. I seen someone walk and go. Oh, shit. Nah, bro. Where you at? Oh, yeah. Oh shit, shit. Jeeper creeper, motherfucking Jeeper creeper. Jeeper creeper. I'm good. I'm good, motherfucker, I'm good. Oh shit. The fuck kind of shit was that? Bitch, give me some pills. No, motherfucker. No, this ain't what you want. This ain't what you... I think it's what he wants. I think it's what he wants. Hell no. Run, bitch. Run, motherfucker. Drink some water. I'm tired. Motherfucker, go. Energy bar. Motherfucker. Bitch, I sliced the shit out of you. Okay. I don't think it's doing anything. Run, bitch. I don't think it's doing anything. What the fuck is this? I don't know what that is, but I'm drinking. I'm eating, drinking. Run. Woo. Had to escape death right there. Look at that. Just give me something to eat. Damn, bitch. Where the food at? I mean, where the health at? Damage 374. Yo. I need some health. Fucking thing is not doing anything. Had to run like a little bitch. I was putting work in though. I was hitting him. I don't care what nobody say. I was hitting him. He just wouldn't die. He wouldn't leave me alone. I'm not ready. He wasn't ready. He wasn't ready. Hell no, I wasn't ready. So, I ain't messing with them Jeeper Creeper looking bitches. I gotta find the other guys. Man, I went from 1,000 health all the way down to like 60 something. I'm not ready yet. I need some better weapons or something. All right. What's over there? Man, yo, stay out of that water. I don't like the water sound. It's gonna, like, give me away. I guess you gotta... Guess you gotta watch out like for players too. This look like a camp. Anybody here? Got me some more cash. I'm raiding your camp. Alright. The heart beating went away. I don't like that sound. Okay, what is this thing? Yo, I gotta find out what is it? Like, I think I'm running the wrong direction. Like, I think something is gonna fuck me up there. Like, really. But you know, I gotta go to it. I don't know what it is. I'm new to playing this game, so I gotta explore. I'm not trying to run into no more of them damn Jeeper Creepers. Motherfuckers try to slice me up, they're spitting on me and shit. What that got to do with me? I won $10 from a scratch. And what? Scratch and win ticket once. Like, why are you telling me? What is this? Am I picking up anything? I don't think I'm picking up anything. All right, guys. Go ahead and run back. Run back over here to this shiny ass light. Probably more people over here I could talk to. Shit, people is dying. People's dying like bitches around here. I don't know what this is. I see bright lights. Oh, I think I know what this is. This has to be the safe zone. So, if I get in here, nobody can kill me. I'm safe. But the point is, how do you get in there? Do I run and jump up this? Oh, okay, there's a door over there. I'm not gonna jump off anything because I don't know if falling damage is possible in this game yet. Yeah, I'm in the safe zone. Welcome to the safe zone. Is there anything to buy out here? No, they're not gonna just have a safe zone for nothing. Hopefully they got it where you could, hey, here goes some people. Wonder, can you talk? Let's see, how do you talk? Where are these guys right here? Market. How much money do I have? Close that. I don't know what that is. It's the market, but you know, I have nothing to buy. I'm trying to see where did that guy go? Maybe he's exploring just like me. Press and hold deliver escort package. Turn in. All right, why is this doing that? Don't know why that's doing that. Said I had to do something with that, but I didn't pay attention to it. Let's see. All right. So, what are these, like, little missions or something? I don't know. I have to learn more about this game.